welcome.
Okay. Past favorite Deerfest floats. Go.
The yarn puppet monstrosity.
The stuffed moose and squirrels one.
No, thank you. Those beady dead marble eyes still give me nightmares.
Hello, and welcome to Coffee World, voted Washington's best coffee-themed amusement park.
All of our attractions are family-friendly and available to children of all ages, just like our coffee.
So, take a sip of our Oh Dear Diner organic coffee and let the adventure begin! Hold on for dear life on the Espresso Express! Oh! Soak in some local history at the Huatarin Well, where two serial killers once came.
This year's big sale. For those of you just tuning in, you're listening to the Pat Mayne Radio Hour, brought to you by Davis Family Moves,
and our
what an eventful day here in
Bright
Falls.
Just don't share your coffee with the ghost.
By now, we've all seen the FBI setting up shop in town, and I the same question I am. Bring all this to a
grand. I can almost see the watery lighthouse trailer park.
This is so much fun! And finish off at our beautiful gift shop.
Ed hadn't been the same since his latest show had closed. This wasn't the first...
I can't get through this.
Take it easy.
Setter is better.
Oh no, oh no, oh no! What will become of my birds now? Where will they go? Who will feed them? Fly away. Now, why'd you go and do that? Stomping around like that and scaring the poor little things. And what about old Margaret? Where will I go? Who will I look after?
Another one of those lunch boxes.
It's too late. Too late for my birds. Too late for me.
Yeah, Anderson, I didn't want to say this in front of Wake, but are you sure this is a good idea, going on your own?
Assuming we believe the page, I need to check this out. We need to find the cult. Anyone we meet here could be a member. And this Scratch guy...
The evil doppelganger? It must be true, or else this guy can't write for shit.
The quality of his writing aside, if this page turns out to be true like the rest have, this could be a breakthrough. We might solve this thing before a backup even arrives.
Yeah, but they're taking their time, so just be careful out there. Meanwhile, I think me and Wake will have a chat. Maybe I can shake something loose.
Okay. But remember what happened with the salt shaker.
Yeah, real funny.
The page placed me in a trailer, somewhere in Watery. I should ask around. Hello. Do you have a second?
Long time and no see, Miss Anderson. Thor and Odin are not here. They are old tricksters always sneaking off.
Sorry, no, I wanted to ask you about something else. Can you point me to any trailers around here?
Sure. Watery Lighthouse Trailer Park. Ilmo Koskela owns it. Owns many things in town.
And where is Ilmo?
I saw Ilmo and his brother at the bridge. Well, what used to be the bridge.
Do you live around here?
I live in Bright Falls. You've seen me around. I am Mr. Blum. You call me Vladimir. I work at a nursing home. I take care of your old people. We are on day trip, music, sauna, the good times. I bring them here in the bus.
The elderly are very important, and it's a very nice bus. Thanks. Excuse me. Do you think I can't wait? Auntie's in the middle of a show. I wonder if I'm the first FBI agent to ever get shushed. Okay, then.
Catch you. Josta ei selviä kukaan, synkäs huoneessaan kirjoittain. Onki houreistaan sinut säkeeseen, hän peilistä suotui ottaa. Murhan poltesse kruunoa, tuon katseen tunnet et voi unohtaa. Vaikka kasvot piiloutuu veriverhon taa, on yötön yö, se sielun syö. On yötön yö, se sinut syö.
Trailer park is a good place to look for a trailer. Keep it simple, Saga. Doesn't look right. Nah. I need to find Ilmo Cascella. Trailer park. Ilmo Cascella. He's that tour guide we met at Cauldron Lake. Mom's family was from Sweden. I've always imagined it kind of like this. Saunas, lakes. Seems nice. Enjoying the sauna?
You bet. The steam is amazing on my creaky old joints. I'm just waiting for Ati to wrap up his show so we can crack open some beers.
I've read that taking a sauna is good for preventing dementia.
Yeah, and so is beer.
Ever heard of the Cult of the Tree?
The half-deer, half-man monsters? Oh, sure, I've heard of them. They're the reason I can't risk taking walks in the forest anymore. If one of them shows up, how am I supposed to get away? I can't run with a bad hip. I'd be killed for sure. And I could maybe use my crutches to defend myself. Do you think that'd work? You're the professional.
Probably smart just to stay in the sauna for now.
they say, if a sauna doesn't fix what ails ya, you're a goner.
They also say silence is golden.
Have you heard old Pat's radio show lately? I fear he's losing his grip on reality.
I don't care to listen to pointless jibber-jabber. Not on the radio, not in the sauna.
Hot.
Saga! Over here!
Hey, Ilmo. How did your walk in the woods with Steven go?
Another satisfied customer. I just hope he remembers to write a good review on the webpage. Great to see you back in Watery, Saga. Everyone in town missed you. Super nice to see you again, Saga.
They act like they've known me for years. This keeps happening. Are you familiar with the Cult of the Tree?
Yeah, we always thought it was an urban legend. Kids drawing creepy symbols to scare each other, but, now it's gotten pretty damn real, huh? It's terrible what happened. We're all in shock.
Well, we're looking into it. Hoping to get things back to normal soon.
We're all for that. As normal as it ever gets around here.
You own the trailer park, right? Mind if I take a look inside?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure the owner of the Watery Lighthouse Trailer Park, me, can help you with that. It's good to have our funniest resident back.
Resident? I don't understand what you mean.
If this is your way of getting out of any outstanding bills, don't worry. They've been handled. Must be hard coming back to where you and your little girl lived.
It's like they remember a different reality. Is the horror story messing with their memories? So what is Coffee World?
You mean you haven't seen our commercial for it? Coffee World is a smooth blend of rides, food, and fun. We even had a real moose, until recently. Plus, right next to Coffee World is the workshop of our own Kalevala Knights Motorcycle Club. We're busy building the floats for Deerfest.
Don't go peeking, though. You know, we're saving the big reveal for Deerfest.
So, your commercials?
They're more than commercials, Saga. Our goal is to both entertain and educate local viewers about the fine products and services we provide. And, Yako here really comes alive in front of the camera. Really.
Fuck off. I'm just there for the free beer. Not sure what Ilmo's excuse is.
Hey, I'm writer, producer, co-lead, director. Do yourself a favor and check them all out.
Profiling will help me find a way forward. Elmo thinks the cult is just an urban legend. Or does he?
There are things that go bump in the night. It's all true. It's all true. Sound the alarm, brother. Gather the troops, brother. Yako, the shadow of the forest is creeping closer.
They don't think it's an urban legend at all. They understand it's dangerous. Ilmo made it sound like I lived here. Does he really believe that?
Light, laughter, and love will guide you home. Saga and her daughter. Oh boy. Happy faces raise property value. Family comes first, Ilmo. We take care of her trailer while she's gone. She's one of us, Yako. Her spare key is safe and sound.
The Koskela brothers have happy memories of me living here. This must be the story affecting them. I'll play along for now. I need the key to that trailer.
Family comes first, Ilmo. We take care of her trailer while she's gone.
Wake says the story will change reality around us. If that's true, then I need to know what's real and what's fiction.
Pretty sure the owner of the Watery Lighthouse Trailer Park, me, can help you with that. It's good to have our funniest resident back.
She drowned. Your daughter. That's so weird you don't remember.
What's the point? Bridges
flooding
are built
did this.
So they can fall down. People come into your life so they can leave. We're all born so we can die.
All joking aside, yes, I would like to see my trailer. Do you have a spare set of keys?
Good for you. Yeah, I have a spare set. They're just over at Coffee World. I'd get them for you, but Yako and I have to head to Bright Falls. The spare keys are in the gift shop safe. I'll call ahead and have someone get them out for you. Oh, the road's flooded. But if you just follow this trail behind me, it'll lead you there. Call the gift shop so they can give Saga a hand. Yep.
There's Coffee World. Need to get across the river. What was that? Is this the cult? Or the story? Or both? The cult is leaving supplies around for themselves. Another locked box. Another Alex Casey lunchbox? There's a rhyme over here. Sure. This is ridiculous. Oh, shit. Another charm. Good thing Logan made me this bracelet.
way. Another rhyme. Oh, shit. Oh.